Goodman Continental Europe has committed to reduce 55% of its embodied and operational carbon by 2030.
Aber die Dekarbonisierung von Immobilien fängt bereits in der Planungsphase an.
Die größte Herausforderung für uns in der Vorbereitungsphase war es tatsächlich, Materialien und Produkte herauszufinden, die den Ansprüchen an Qualität und Gewährleistung auch entsprechen, wie es der Standard ist.
Bremen 8 Logistics Center, a Green Space Plus building, our most sustainable building to date, has achieved 45% reduction of upfront embodied carbon and supports net zero operations.
So we are producing renewable energy on site via photovoltaic panels as well as wind turbines.
Which is completely new for us. Understanding how this works on our buildings.
Different from other projects, here we're really on the forefront of renewable energy and new technologies.
This is currently industry leading and it's showcasing our commitment to driving change.